The alliance of Sun Quan and Liu Bei was victorious at Chibi. The tantalizing prize of total control slips from Cao Cao's fingers, and he is forced to return in defeat to Xucheng, where he works to recover. Now is the time to chip away at Cao Cao's overwhelming advantage. Sun Quan makes preparations to expand from Jiandong. Liu Bei's strategist will also not waste this opportunity. In a move to win Liu Bei his own country, Zhuge Liang quietly begins to act.
My lord.
You fought magnificently. It would be a waste to see your spirit of compassion for Shangsha fall here. Like me, you are a man with benevolence in your heart. I hope you will continue to think of the people of Shangsha above all else.
Benevolence! I retreat to Shangsha!
This victory was made possible due to your efforts.
Give the order. All right. I need everyone to defend this area.
Lord Huangzhong, I'm sorry for not being able to help. You...
Forgive me, men. If I had fought, your lives need not have been lost.
This victory was made possible due to your efforts.
Whoa! What a show, brother!
Strengthen the defenses! We will not lose to the likes of Liu Bei!
You want me to stand here and watch my men be slaughtered? I cannot! I will fight!
Huangzhong, do not open that gate. Any unauthorized actions will be taken as insubordination. Siege unit, aim for Huangzhong! He has disobeyed a direct order. He deserves to be killed.
Master Han Xuan, I cannot believe you could be so selfish. I feel I can no longer serve such a man.
There you are, Wei Yan. How dare you come crawling back after losing? I have no need for you in my army anymore.
Wei! Abandon me! You kill me! I will kill Han Xuan!
Wei Yan has betrayed us! Everyone! Him down! How could I lose to the likes of Liu? What does he have that I do not?
I have parted ways with Han Xuan. I will give you my head. But I ask that you spare the lives of my men.
My brother would not desire your head. He would tell me to save both you and your men.
You are a benevolent and virtuous man indeed. In that case, I will give my life to the service of Master Liu Bei.
This victory was made possible due to your efforts.
I disagree with the Governor Wu Ling, Jin Chuan. I have no intention whatsoever of fighting against the forces of Master Liu Bei. If you would help us remove the bandits in the area, then I will repay you by withdrawing as many men from Wuling as I can.
Here! Everyone prepare to defend this spot! What? Liu Bei's forces? You outsider scum! I'll chase you off! An easy place to live.
Thank you for getting rid of those bandits. I will keep my promise and command my men to retreat.
This victory was made possible due to your efforts.
Wow. Just look at you fight. You're amazing. Lord Zhongfei's unit is running low on provisions. We have to deliver them to Wuling. But what if the supply troops come under attack on the way? Oh, I'm so nervous. You'll provide an escort for the supply unit? Oh, I'm so incredibly grateful.
assist them with all you've got! Defend our supplies!
Never issued any such order. What is going on?
We cannot afford to lose this position. I shall personally see to its defense.
Ha!
defensive positions!
To arms! Our everlasting ambition shall pierce the enemy defenses!
Precious Wuling, it has fallen to the enemy.
Those who stand in the way of virtue shall fail. This victory was made possible due to your efforts.
Enemy troops will be laying in wait on the mountain path to Lingling. But I have a plan to take care of them. Enemy forces are lying just ahead, holding their breath and waiting for us. We must proceed with caution.
Scum! Prepare for your defeat!
Over there next, we must all strike them together. The next group will be the final one. They will be small in number, so they should be easily dispatched.
What are you doing here? Can't you just leave us alone?
Enemy ambush units have been removed from the mountain path. Everything is going according to plan.
Good!
forces of Liu Bei, please lend me your aid. My father, Liu Du, is missing. My father tried to surrender to you, but he was driven off and is now missing. Many in Ling Ling don't wish to fight. My father can't fight them off.
I think he went that way. I'm not sure if it was him, though. I saw him over there. I think it's who you're looking for. You are a member of Liu Bei's army. Normally I would be glad to see you. But I have nothing I can offer you. What? You've spoken to my son. I see. You want me to help you. If it will stop the unnecessary spilling of blood, then I would be happy to help. I hope you will protect my soldiers and people in return.
Weaponry unit has retreated.
What? Why would
would they do something so foolish? What about our strategy?
Take defensive positions!
Begin marching toward our target. I do not want anybody to fall behind. Marching toward our target. I do not want anybody to fall behind.
Positions.
Victory was made possible due to your efforts.
Thank you.
will be your graveyard! Look at these defenses! Even Liu Bei's forces will never get through here! They broke through our defensive line! This is bad! Weiyang is in peril! Those who stand in the way of virtue shall fail!
This victory was made possible due to your efforts. I am impressed with your skills in battle. I have no intention of fighting any longer. I will cede this land of Guiyang to Lord Liu Bei. That is more than we could have ever wanted. It will allow us to avoid unnecessary bloodshed. I will have a lavish banquet prepared to welcome you all. Please, come right this way.
Well, well. Liu Bei's forces. We'll prepare at once. Just you wait.
Please, just relax. There's nothing to worry about. Perhaps you are sleepy?
All this trickery is worthless.
Ah, sorry. I didn't say a thing.
I've heard that Master Zhao Yun is incredibly strong. Is this a good idea? You're like fish in a barrel. Everyone, attack at once!
So the surrender was nothing but a ruse. But it will take more than this to keep me down. I will break through.
Our archers atop the mountain have already been defeated.
Then, my plan is ruined. Yeah! has been thwarted. Zhao Yun is not a man to be underestimated.
Those who stand in the way of virtue shall fail!
My lord, your swordsmanship is unrivaled!